If it were my choice to have Dick Cheney, Donald Rumsfeld, George Bush go before some kind of tribunal, and I had to go with them in order to be, in order for that tribunal to be successful or to even have a chance for success, and then it was also possible I would be in that conviction, if you will, I'd do it in a heartbeat.